Spell me like a Hellcat.
Hey guys, welcome to another one here, and welcome to the old, the classic, Officer Tight Pants. We need to find a cop. Me and Stalker tonight again, so yeah, look forward to this one. I think I have a victim here. Yep.
Who are you looking at?
Behind us, yep.
Who is that?
No idea, it's a Los Santos County Sheriff.
Will, okay. D?
In character. Oh, Will? Yep, okay. Did his thing.
All right.
Remember, you're my husband, okay?
I ain't your husband.
Yes, you are.
Now, we're a couple girls out in the town.
Really?
Yes, we are. Well, manhunting.
Okay, fine.
I mean, come on. Did you see me?
Unfortunately. Well, we've got an audience at least. Yes, best spot to get pulled over ever.
I'm about to get out this car.
No. Do it. Oh my God, yes.
I'm gonna wait to get out.
Oh yeah, save for this moment.
Oh yeah, speaking of which, I forgot to do that.
I even registered this pad. Just drop my microphone level tiny bit so I'm not clipping. Here we go. Oh, this is gonna be good. It's coming to your side. Open your window.
I can't.
You can. Just do the middle finger out the window thing. It opens the window. There you go.
Hey, sweet thing.
What's going on, sweet thing?
I'm Deputy Michael with the Los Santos County Sheriff's Office.
Oh, no, it's Michael.
I'm stopping you because of that light. You went through the red light. Is there you in a hurry or anything?
I didn't go through the red light, sweetheart. I'm just sitting here as a passenger.
Hey, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was distracted. I was trying to handle something and I forgot. I thought it was green.
Okay, so you just weren't paying attention. Forgive the double talk, guys.
No, I wasn't. I was checking something. I know I have. I'm mute. There we go.
Okay. Do you have your license on?
I forgot to do that.
Yes, I do. It's here. It's here somewhere. Hey. Mary, can you get it out of my glove box, please?
Yeah, I'll be happy to. Hey, officer.
Here's my driver's license, registration and proof of insurance. Oh my God, Mary, get back in the car.
Hey, officer, I just want to get out to give this to you because I got to check out all of you.
Can you just step back in the vehicle, please?
After all, I'm done checking you out because you're assaulting me with that weapon you got there. And I wouldn't mind checking out a little bit more of it, you know what I'm saying?
Checking me out?
No, I am not checking you out. Your vehicle just got hit over there.
Oh God, I'm dying here.
Yeah. Can you hop in back in the vehicle so I can ask the driver something?
Yeah, not a problem, officer. I just want to let you know that I appreciate everything it is that you're showing me.
Oh, no.
Stalker.
Sir.
Oh my gosh.
Did you just call me, sir? Did you just call me, sir?
Oh no, here we go.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Does this look like the body of a man to you?
Ma'am, can you please step back in the vehicle?
Poor Michael.
I mean, I don't know what the problem is here, Michael. Officer. Ma'am, I think please, you should be happy to have such a lady, come on.
No,
Mary, get back in the car. Come on, listen to the officer.
Step back in the vehicle, please, ma'am.
What are you acting scared for?
You
said I was assaulting you. Do you need to search me? Do you want to search me?
No, I'm just trying to get you back in the vehicle so we don't have any further problems.
Mary, get your ass back
in
the
car,
okay?
Come here and frisk me. Come on and frisk me, officer. Go ahead.
Ma'am, I'm not going to touch you. Please just get back in the vehicle.
I bet he's not.
I know your job is to make sure everybody's safe, so I insist that you frisk me and make sure that I'm safe.
I have no right to freeze you, man.
Come on. Yeah, she's packing quite a weapon.
I'm asking you to.
Ma'am, please just get back in the car so I can talk to the driver.
Fine, but you came up to my window. I want you to understand that you initiated this conversation.
Well, I was trying to talk to the driver. I just didn't want to get hit.
How rude is he?
Here we go.
To just come up here and talk to me like
it's
that.
It's so rude.
And then now
but...
all of a sudden he wants you. So he doesn't like me. So what? You want my friend over here? What am I, the Duff?
No, I think it's your mustache, Mary.
I just...
It's not a mustache.
If I stand it on
it's
the
a flavor
side?
Absorber.
Oh my gosh.
Officer, I don't think standard is a word.
Okay, Mary, shut up. Okay, officer, what can I do for you, sweetie?
I can you just possibly drive like right over there and pull over so we
right over there? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
He didn't say where.
No, he didn't.
He didn't say where.
But you know, he was kind of cute. I don't know why we're leaving.
I know. Well, he's coming to catch us. I guess he likes you.
Hold on. Let me give him my number. Pull over so I can get
Hang on,
number.
Hang on. Oh, God.
Hey, officer. I appreciate you coming back. Why you got a gun drawn on? Officer, I want to see your other gun. Let me see your other gun. I want to see your other
escalation.
Gun, please. I want... Why do you have a gun on me? You're the one who tried to put your package in my face.
Oh, gosh.
I hear
I'm not
other cops
sure
coming. I'll talk to
he
them.
Has a gun. This is definitely a little excess. Bit of an escalation. Oh, here they come. Oh my god, we got the entire department. Oh my... Are you seeing this, Stalker? We've got the entire department here with guns out. What is going on? About to check the sound real quick. Oh my gosh, I have no idea what is going on here, but this is hilarious. I kind of feel like leaving. No, I don't. I wish I could hear what was going on though. Oh, I can. World. No. Settings. Voice options. Voice chat on. Proximity. All players. Doesn't work. Well, rip. Oh, hi there, sweetie. What can I do for you?
Can you just step out for me while we,
You have to speak up, honey. I can't hear you too well.
Could you just step out for me while we figure everything out with
your... I'm sorry, I can't hear you. You're really quiet.
Can you just step out for me?
Oh, okay. Step out. I didn't hear you.
Here.
What can I do for you?
Alright. Well, we just need to figure out what's going on with your friend, alright?
I have no idea, okay? Mary's a Lauren to herself. That officer over there, he told us to just go on over that way. And we did. So we drove down the road and he came, flagged us down. Mary got out of the car. And suddenly everyone's pointing guns at her. I guess it must be the mustache.
Okay, well, I didn't know what 100% was going on. All I heard was that he was chasing you. So I just wanted to make sure you didn't take off again, all right?
Well, no, the officer, he told us to go down the road. So we went down the road. He didn't say stop where. Oh my god, that thong, really?
Step up on the sidewalk for me,
okay.
And just hang out with this trooper over here behind me, that'd be great.
Oh, you're nice. What's your name, honey?
My name's Jackson.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jackson. I like your hat.
Thanks.
Tell me, do the state troopers issue pants that tie to all the officers, or is it just you? I said, Do the state troopers issue all the trousers so tight, or is it just you?
We're ordered to be as perfect as possible.
Oh, so I guess they must issue all the troopers with really tight pants.
Yep.
Who's surrounded by you boys?
Alright, ma'am, can I just have your ID right now so we can just identify?
Sure, you can.
Who you are?
Here you go, sugar. It's Hillary Jameson.
All right, thank you.
They are not biting, are they? Lots of Los Santos County sheriffs around. Oh yeah, new liveries. Thing. Mm-hmm. Much better than the old ones. They are gorgeous. Well, you must be the strong and silent type.
Trying to get everything figured out.
You let me figure you out on that, honey.
Nah, I'd rather you not.
Ma'am, how would you spell that?
Hillary, you know, like the way. Whoa, my gosh.
Hillary.
Uh-huh. Oh my gosh. Oh my good God. What in tarnation? What was that? What the heck happened? NPC is gonna NPC. Holy crap. Oh my god. I come all over fluster.
So how do you spell your last name specifically?
Jameson. You know, the common spelling like the whiskey.
Okay,
then again,
fine.
You don't sound old enough to drink it. Oh, he's gone. Rip. Oh, they're all abandoned me. I'm gonna go join in.
Why if she went through red lights, are you pointing a gun at me and screaming at me? What
because
did I do
you
wrong?
You came out, you walked out of the
what did I do
walking
wrong?
Towards me. You started walking towards me, and I was the only unit on scene, and it was two of you.
But
and I didn't
so,
want to get.
So you pull a gun out. So wait a minute. So I go into one of them questionable neighborhoods, right? You know, where the guy's got, like, you know, the white all over his mouth and nose and acts kind of jittery like he's had too much sugar. You know, I go in there, and I get a little bit nervous because there's more of them than me. I pull out a gun. I go to jail. You pull us over, pull out a gun because you say you're nervous, and yet I go to jail still.
I
asked you to frisk me earlier, and you didn't frisk me. If I was going to ask you to frisk me, do you think I'd have a weapon on me? No, I wanted you to use that. Where's that guy had a baton?
Ma'am.
You know, see, I was kind of hoping you'd use a baton on me. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not going to use, ma'am, please.
No,
this
one's
saying
you're going to jail right now. Okay, so.
The only
I had a gun in my face. Why would I have a, why would I have a gun in my face if I wasn't a criminal?
Because you're walking towards me and you're part of the vehicle driving away.
You told us to drive away. You said to take a car down there.
I didn't say
you pointed down the road.
Said
you said take your car down the street.
Side.
So we took it down the street. You didn't say when. He didn't say when,
on,
did he?
You know, no. You know what? I don't understand that. You got some chewing. You got chewing tobacco staying on your shirt there, honey. You might want to fix it. But, you know, I just don't like this.
Right.
Oh, hello. You got facial hair. How you?
All right, ma'am. So what happened was my vehicle got hit. And
thank
so
you.
I asked you to walk. I asked you to drive your vehicle to the side a little bit more.
You didn't say that,
say,
to be fair.
All the way down here.
You didn't say over there. You said take your car down the street. So I did.
I said pull over a little bit more and I pointed.
You weren't specific, sugar.
Okay, well, I didn't. Ma'am, first of all, if I didn't ask you to go through two red lights, almost collide with a few vehicles. Second, when I'm behind
not as
you,
bad as that truck
tires,
that came through here a minute ago.
Stop.
That truck came barreling through this place, took out all your cars.
Ma'am, can you pull up your pants?
No. You shouldn't be looking, should you? How come you're looking at my ass? You like
well,
it?
Well, it's just right there. You have no... You can't not look if it's right in front of you.
Well, it's actually right behind me, but you know.
When you were walking, I saw it, man.
Well, are you looking at my butt?
So
you're looking at my butt and you're on duty, huh?
She was starting. So do you understand now why it's going the way it's going to? The only way I pulled a gun on your passenger is because right when you stop, she gets out and starts walking towards me. And if it's two of you and one of me...
Hey, she likes guys in uniforms, okay? I can't control her.
Hey, Michael.
And then she was trying to hit on me and everything, man.
Hey, Michael, can you step by the car for a second? Trooper, can you watch her?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, that's a little bit weird.
Alright, so what was the original stop here?
I think I was with them.
Yep, here, that's good.
Yeah.
You need to talk up, Sugar. You are still really, really quiet. You don't need to whisper to me. Save that for the bedroom, huh?
Okay.
Ooh, I think I dropped something.
Right.
Nah, you're still whispering, Sugar. It's pretty intimate, though. Not really. Not really. My god, sort your mic out. Oh, I dropped something. My god, she's junky. Again, not really.
How about now?
Oh my god, you don't need to shout.
Okay, is this better?
Yes, that's perfectly fine, Sugar. All I said was start whispering. You didn't need to yell at me.
I'm sorry about that. Alright, so do you understand?
He's gone straight back to quiet again.
Right.
Seriously?
Now, with this whole thing. So I think they're just gonna sort it out.
Well, I can tell why you're confused. I mean, Mary's got a mustache. It's pretty bushy. I don't see the day.
Just a little bit confused when he said move the car. I understand that. That sometimes can happen. But I think next time in the future, you're just going to have to pay more attention. But I'm not 100% sure what consequences you and your...
Like I said, his instructions weren't clear, officer. I just did what I was told. He told me to move the car, so I kept on moving down the road. Like you said, go down the street a little bit. So he didn't say what a little bit was. Okay. So quiet.
But in the future, just like if he says pull down the road, just ask him elaborate just so we don't have
Oh, I will. You can be sure of that.
Yeah. Cuz I know just don't be afraid to ask us when elaborate.
Can I ask you something?
If it wasn't that clear? Yeah, you can.
What's your telephone number, Sugar?
Aww. Business card for a reason. I can give you my business.
Ma'am, cut it out.
Cut what out, honey?
Don't even start this.
I have no idea what you mean.
Ma'am, can you...
First you're looking at my ass, then you order me around. Oh, okay.
Put over... Okay, you see this, sheriff car over here? This charger?
Oh, crap.
No.
That's what we wanted.
Ma'am.
You said put him behind my back.
Not like this, ma'am. I don't want to get my eyes. You know, fat lady, can do a handstand?
I'm very flexible, sugar.
I'm not a sugar. I'm a deputy.
I'm not a sugar, I'm a deputy. Oh my god, episode title right there.
Can we get her over to the sheriff charger?
Alright, do you want her cuffed or do you not want her cuffed?
Oh, you can handcuff me any day.
Use your legs and go to this charger over here, ma'am.
Oh, I'm getting arrested. Not sure why, but I'm getting arrested. So are you detaining me,
you
officer?
Stand right here with her and just go ask supervisor me right there.
Oh, God. He's not very nice, is he?
I don't know. I don't really work with him. I'm a state trooper, as you can see. I have a lot of interaction.
I can tell. Very nice uniform. Very nice Thank pants. Hey, can you believe they're arresting me? Or at least
they're
he wants to handcuff
you?
Me. He wants to handcuff me. I guess it's probably for work, not pressure.
Wait a minute, officer. You could put me in cuff.
All right.
You want to put me in cuff?
No, not where I want to be right now.
Ma'am, I need you to walk away from the
room. He's offering
ma'am.
To put people in cuff.
Ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Ma'am in the orange hair, you need to leave.
Wait a minute. He's offering to put people in cuffs. None of y'all would do it. I mean, nobody's even frisked me. Come on.
The blonde. Bam in the blonde.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Maybe step over here.
Okay.
In this room. You can come over here. Yeah.
They are so freaked out by this.
Can you go and face this state trooper's car?
Okay.
Place your hands behind your head. All right, go and place your hands behind your back.
Well, I'm ow! Oh my god!
Oh. Leg.
Police brutality. Oh.
Oh, ma'am. Okay.
Doesn't work.
Why is she being hit? What's going on?
Why did he hit me?
I guess.
He punched me.
I seen that.
I can sue you.
Is it a muscle twitch or something? That'll happen.
Yeah.
Cops looking after
twitch.
Their own.
Muscle twitch. Wait a minute, but if I were to hit
ma'am,
you,
you're
what would
free
happen?
To go. Please,
I know I'm free to go.
I
this is a
free area.
No, I'm not interfering
ma'am,
in any way.
Leave your
oh my god.
I'm not interfering in any way. I'm here to make sure she doesn't get hit again.
Yeah.
Oh.
70-20, you could take her.
All right.
Why am I being arrested? What have I done?
Don't worry. I'm taking a picture.
What
for felony evasion, I'm guessing.
You told me to move down
hey,
the road.
Why?
Sergeant, come here real quick.
But you told me to go down the road, so I did. Well, how's that felony evasion? You told me to move.
Block right there. Do you see that?
Okay.
You told me to go down the road. How can you arrest me for this? No, it's fine. You can search me, sugar.
Okay, face the vehicle.
You can search me all over.
We need a tow truck for this vehicle. Look at it.
We got
a call for one. Call for it.
Okay, this is nasty, ma'am. You in a thong?
Well, sure. Do you wear underwear?
Alright, get in the back of this vehicle for me.
Got your head.
He's not impressed.
Alright, ma'am. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you in the court of law.
That's
you have the right to an attorney.
That's
can have 411 be appointed to you. Do you understand these rights have been read to you and you still wish to speak with me?
I do, but why am I being arrested?
You're being arrested for felony eluding.
But officer, you told me to move down the street, which I did. You were not specific in where to stop. So how is that felony evasion when I was following your instructions, huh?
You can talk to my supervisor, ma'am.
But I thought that was him over there.
Driving and felony eluding.
But you told me to drive, so I drove. That's not eluding if I'm following your instructions.
I didn't tell you to drive this far, ma'am.
You didn't tell me not to. You said
but
pull down the street, so I did.
Okay, would you like to talk to my supervisor about
I
your
I would,
charges?
Indeed.
Okay, sit tight.
How about this? You told me to go down the street.
Hey, Sergeant.
Big map, you still there?
By the time I can unmute my headphones, yes I am. I'm getting done for felony evading, despite the fact he told me to drive down the street.
Yeah,
so I'm talking to a supervisor. Yeah. I'll be out of this in a second.
I'm just happy to hear that we have.
Hang on a second.
Delco. You can ask him any of the questions about your charges you want.
Okay, Mr. Delco. Look, this officer over here, he told me, he tried to stop me up by your police station up the way, and he told me to pull down the street, which I did. He then pursued me at high speed, and I pulled over, and he pulled a gun on my friend Mary, and now I'm being arrested for eluding when he told me to drive down the street. His words, pull down the street. He did not say how far, he did not say how short, and I'm just doing what he told me. And he can't charge me for evading if he told me to do it.
Ma'am, yep, but he also was behind you with his lights and siren, and he took several blocks to pull over again.
Not until he caught up with me.
You understand, you went through two red lights while doing that and caught...
Well, I thought you were telling me to move. I thought you were escorting me.
Ma'am, if you were looking...
Officer, you gave me an instruction.
Said to pull down
down the street, okay? You pointed down the street, and I thought you were following me with your lights.
I said, let's just get out of this median.
You are not very nice, sugar. Fuck me, Dano. I guess I know when I'm beat. You call me sugar? Aw, that's sweet.
Step back with me.
I'm just going to comply with this because I want this to be over
okay,
now.
So, it's not going to be felony eluding. It's just going to be misdemeanor.
Yeah.
What's that? I'm sorry, I can't hear you over that motorcycle.
Sorry, it's going to be misdemeanor eluding. So don't hit her with the felony, just hit her with the misdemeanor. And then we should be all set.
Yay. Sergeant's all right, competent.
Are we still taking her down?
Yeah, go ahead and take her down, Booker, for Mr. Muir.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Alright, ma'am, you are going to be going down for the misdemeanor, right?
Oh, okay.
Right,
I hope you come and see me in court.
Do you charges?
I do, but, yeah, I only have one question, if you have time.
What's your question?
Can I get your number?
Nope.
Well, I guess it's just me going bye-bye. So, I will...
Oh, and ma'am, your vehicle is going to be impounded. You can pick it up from the impound lot.
Okay, will do. Okay, well, I'm going to wrap things up here as I travel back to jail. Hopefully this made you all cringe and cry and scream along the way. It was pretty funny for me. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.